son of a dead man, bro.
Are you ready to smoothie? Are you ready to Pietro?
Finalmente su Fortnite, ragazzi, hanno aggiunto la possibilità di parlare e chattare in vocale dopo essere stati uccisi. E la cosa non può che rendermi felice.
The Pietro is ready to play some very fun and significant matches.
Avete passato uno sgradevole Halloween? Spero di sì. Io sicuramente, col PC rotto. Brutte cose, ma finalmente rieccomi qua. Ora la troverà sta partita? Io lo spero.
Hello, can you hear me? My name is Pietro. Hey team, can you hear the Pietro? You cannot hear the Pietro?
Boh, io mi butto dove si buttano loro, poi chiaramente succede quel che deve succedere. Addirittura, là in fondo. Ma questi non parlano, perché non parlano, non chattano? Non vogliono comunicare come degli esseri umani.
Thank you for the weapon. That is for not talking to the Pietro. That is for not talking to the Pietro. How dare you kill this Moose, eh? Why did you kill me? Revive me, you buttock! Revive me, you buttock, or I will show you my ass if you don't. Revive me, you ball sack. No, no!
Non era per nulla previsto. Ma che cazzo? Ah, quindi può parlare, figlio di puttana, solo che non voleva.
Why are you killing the Pietro? Do not do it. Yes. Ma che pezzente. Hello guys, I'm Pietro. Let's go to the farm. I am from hell.
Oh, you think you are?
I am from hell. What is the problem?
Where is your farm?
I told you where I am from. You don't believe me?
Where is your farm from?
My farm is from hell. It is very hot.
You live on a farm? You are farm? That is all I hear from you.
Come on, be serious.
You are
you
farmer. Oh, farmer.
Come on, play seriously.
I found square purple.
Good. This guy is a team killer. He
Please,
tried to kill me. He tried to
Please.
Kill me.
No, I do
you
not
ass.
Like to play with newbie.
You are an ass.
I
killed him.
Like, I do not like play with newbie.
You are a moron, my
it's
friend.
It's okay. It is okay. No, I do not
right.
like play
you
with.
You killed the blue.
He tried to kill me. Look at my health. He is a piss mop.
Listen to your voice. I'm a moron.
What is the problem with my voice? Are you a racist prick?
I am from hell.
What is the problem?
You're just very annoying.
It is not
period.
True. I am
it's
very
not
nice.
Even your it's not your accent, bro. It's
no,
the
it
me.
Is real.
I'm sure people with that same accent, you sound special.
I am not special. I am a special player. I always win.
Incazzato. Sì, però che palle, oh. Cioè, provi a team killare e ti team killano prima loro. Assurdo, non era mai successo, fino ad
I
ora.
I found second AVP.
Did you find a tandoori chicken by any chance?
Questo non è male, però. Oh, ma non ci sono manco le scale. Devi salire e sfondare il tetto, per forza. Ma che beccuccio di... Aspetta!
Do not run away from the Pietro! No, al tab, pezzo di merda! He will burn in hell for this, you maggot.
Vabbè, 3 contro 1, già tanto che ha buttato giù quello.
Do you want to win or do you want to lose?
I want to win, my friend!
Then we will shit on their head.
Yes. Can I stop the accent? Where you from, man?
I'm from hell.
Nice, Lucifer. Are you Lucifer?
No, I am Lucifer's slave.
Oh.
I kiss his ass.
Quello che ha parlato è Weeby 1234, quindi
why
vediamo.
Farm?
Because it is a very pleasant place. It has a very fragrant smell.
Just the rest of you have mics.
No,
come on.
They have no mic.
That disgusts me.
Because they are poor. They are from Africa.
Ah, still disgusts me. That how they're not using a mic. You know, makes me sad. Oh, Pumpy broke his shulky knee. I see a little bitch. I see 2 little bitches. So, Hamboy, they're coming for you, my boy.
Lord!
Ma che
cazzo?
Shut up, you prick!
Hamboy, Hamboy, Hamboy. You got one Hamboy? Nice, nice. I'll tell you if one pushes.
Andiamo ad ammazzarlo.
Oh, fuck.
No!
Off,
wait, I am coming!
Come on, Hamboy, he's above you. He has a bazooka, watch out.
I will shit on his face. I am coming. The Pietro will kill him.
Boy, 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 boy. You like Hamboy, so oh fuck.
They are dead.
Hamboy. Peter, what the fuck, man? Watch out, Peter is backstabbing.
I win, you lose. You got smoozed. Everybody dead, that was very fun. Oh, sono andato! Ma oh, cazzato via! Oh, cambiamo totalmente aria! ma carina! Comunque, tra tutti i Battle Royale, l'ho detto anche qualche live fa, questo è il meno peggio. Non dico il migliore, perché non so, è il meno peggio. Ecco. Ah, vediamo cosa c'è qua. Oh, proprio quello che volevo, esattamente quello che cercavo. No, io non ci proverei. Oddio, lo scudo grosso, sì. Ah no, altro scudo. Ho fatto pure 2 kill, attenzione. Ho fatto fuori la mia squadra, ma allo stesso tempo 2 kill sono state portate a casa. Cioè, player è proprio roba da orchite acuta. Ma acuta proprio, non orchite normale che passa, proprio quella che persiste, proprio agonizzante. 36 persone. Siamo ancora in safe.
Erdunzi, Erdunzi, Erdunzi.
33, aia, aia, la safe da tutt'altra parte. Comunque, la caratteristica di Fortnite come Battle Royale è che la mappa è piuttosto piccola, quindi pur non essendoci veicoli, mezzi di trasporto, arrivi comunque dove devi arrivare anche a piedi. E questa cosa potrebbe sembrare un lato negativo, ma in realtà è l'esatto opposto, secondo me.
Io donna delle pulizie, io lavo casa a te. Se c'è un filo di sporco, sparire deve. Io pulisco a casa e 20 euro al giorno.
Ecco. Schifoso. Sì, a rinzaronza volevi farmi, Merda vivente. Tanto deve venire lui in qua. Oh, oh, oh. uno e mezzo. Vabbè, tre contro uno, cioè non uno, non due, tre. Ho giocato non bene, benissimo. Cioè, uno è morto e stava per morire pure il secondo.
Everybody do the Pietro smuse. Your microphone is hideous.
Good. There's a green AR up here. Can zoom in.
Really?
Yeah. I want it. There's a blue potion out here. I don't know.
Guys, I have an extra shield. Who wants it?
Dude, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck?
He's trying to kill me! He's an ass!
Dude, shut the fuck up!
He's trying to kill me! Help! Are you crazy?
You're a fucking retard, dude. What? How do I get this shit back to back games?
He's trying to kill me. He's an ass.
Shut the fuck up.
He's
dude.
Trying to kill me. Kill him, please.
The worst fake accent I've ever heard. Fucking idiot.
It is not true, you racist prick. Shut up.
Good luck in life, bro.
I killed him. He's an S. Did you see that? Was it a nice shot?
You're the best, bro.
You got smoozed!
You're a fucking nick! You're a nick!
No, it is not true! No! No! Cazzo! Hello, I'm Pietro.
Hello.
Hello, do you want to win?
Not all the time.
Yes, all the time. Come on, guys, come to the farm with the Pietro. Come and help me. Come on, he already died, he's a prick. Dai, you anus. Stanno laggiù, madonna, tocca andare lì ora. I have an extra shield. Do you want it?
Sure.
Okay. Did you like it?
Very nice.
Vince, Vince, Vince.
He refused the shield of the Pietro. Do you want the shield of the Pietro? Hey, Fiery Sky Viper, do you need an extra shield, my friend?
Proprio non mi calco.
Bullseye. How dare you shoot me?
Pezzo di merda. Ma perché mi scambia sempre coso?
You wanted. You got smoozed. I took a photo of your nose with the sniper. Did you like it? Okay, I will revive you. It is not a problem. It is not a problem. I will revive you. Eh? You wanted to be revived, eh?
Dance.
Hello, I am Pietro, can you hear me? Why am I an African man?
Yo, what are you doing? What the fuck are you doing, you stupid fuck?
You got destroyed, and I smoothed you, you got destroyed. That was very fun, did you like it? You got wrecked. You got destroyed by an African man. In the ass.
Thanks.
You want to fight or do you want to piss off? You lost the fight, I am very sorry. Wait a minute. I will revive you if you say sorry, Pietro. You don't want to be revived? Okay then, it is not a problem. He did not say sorry, Pietro, so he died. Cupreri tu bresciali tu dammi, se no tu compri sgosario te. Vladimir Putin, Vladimir Putin.
We're getting shot from the south.
Where are you?
Up here.
I have an extra shield. Do you want it?
Not now. Just keep running. There's people behind us.
There is a grenade launcher.
Yo, you can stop with the fake accent, it's pretty annoying.
It is not fake.
Yeah, right.
That was fake.
Sacco di merda. Sì, vabbè, in tanti. Ma che cazzo?
One time I went to a bar and someone said to me, testa ginocchio, se ti muovi sei finocchio. What does it mean?
I don't know.
Okay.
Caluzzi.
Wait, do you want to be revived? I can revive you, it is not a problem.
Shh.
You wanted to be revived, eh?
You're a fucking idiot.
Another level.
Oops. Hello, I'm Pietro. Do you want to win or do you want to lose?
I don't want to lose. I would lose.
Okay, it's not a problem. I will make them sit on a katana.
There's a guy on top of the roof.
I hear him.
Why'd you shoot me?
Because you're ugly. Oops. Bye bye. You got wrecked. Now we can go to hell together. Are you ready to win?
Yeah. You man?
No.
There's one over here. 75. Hit that hole. Oh shit! You shot me, man.
Yes, I did because you were ugly.
Fuck you, you piece of shit.
No! You had an ugly ass, I fixed it.
Piece of shit. I'll report your ass, man. Want me to report you?
No, no, don't do it. I was only joking.
Come on, man. Why can't you just play the game right now? Why do you got a team kill?
Because you are playing badly.
Come on, man. What are you doing, man?
I killed you.
Why? I want to know why.
You had a deformed buttock. Because I am a Nigerian scammer, look. Look at it, he's dead. Arinzarunza. Look at him, he wants mans.
There's.
I can revive you. You don't want to be. I'm uscito. Non ne voleva proprio sapere. Dopo lascia stare, vai. Stop burping.
I'm sorry.
If you go to Pleasant Park, you will get a pleasant fart.
Are you trying to seduce me?
Yes.
It's working.
I killed him. Because you don't pay the right cannon.
Dude, what the hell?
Why? You don't pay the right cannon, so I killed you.
What the hell does that mean?
It means you do not pay the right cannon.
I'm reporting you.
No, don't do that! Don't report the Pietro!
No, you're getting reported!
No, come on, man, don't do it. Let it slide this time. Don't click that button, don't even think about it.
Too late, you're reported.
No! Look, he killed me! A Nigerian scammer killed me! Have fun and die! Divertiti e muori, proprio.
What's up, guys?
Hi, I'm Pietro.
Pietro.
Why did Red go over there? He's an ass.
Because he's an ass, I guess.
They are dead.
Good job, guy. Good job, Pietro.
Now you are two.
What the f-
Nels?
Hello, Pietro! How are you, my friend?
I am very good. I will kill them.
Oh, very good. Do you have many skill in game?
Yes, I play player Anknovnen.
Oh, how fun! How many wins do you have?
Zero.
Oh, you suck, but it is okay. We have 100 wins among the three of us, and you will be okay. Pietro, why do you not pick the LZ?
Because I want to pick my nose.
Pietro, should we go to Salty Springs? Oh, Pietro, what have you done? You have led us astray.
Oh, no! Run away! Really quickly! Quick! You leave Brittany alone!
Help, they want to shit in my head!
I think Pedro wants you to shit in his hand. Oh, no, Pedro.
His name is Pietro, not Pedro.
Pietro, like the gas.
They are here, help.
He like the gas, Pietro. Okay.
No, Pietro.
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 I have weapons, but they stink.
I have all the weapons. I also have the bandage and the one health potion.
South 195. Oh, motherfucker killed me, he's on the roof where I died. Pedro! Pedro killed me! Pedro! Pedro killed me, guys!
Pedro, why are you not on our team?
Why?
Because you're a maggot.
Pedro! Pedro, why?
You disrespect the Pietro.
Oh no, Pedro!
Reverse?
Pedro, you suck at the cock, okay? You suck at the fat cock.
No, I'm not gay.
Oh, you gay, Pedro, you gay.
No,
I'm not. You suck at the cock. Oh, it's true, Pedro. You suck at the cock.
Pietro, why are you shooting at me?
Pedro! Pedro, why?
Pietro, why? Why are you
lying, Pedro?
Because you're ugly.
Why?
You have an ugly nose.
Oh, the Pedro.
I have shit on your head.
Run! Die, Pedro, die!
I do not die. No. Arinza, ronza, ronza, rinza. And you're dead.
No! Oh, Pedro! Oh.
Thank you for your shit.
Oh, you son of a bitch, Pedro! Motherfucker. Alright, I'm out.
That was a very fun game. It was incredibly fun. Do not revive him. Do not do it. Why did you revive him?
I didn't.
Yes, you did. And the 1 and the 2 and the 3. And the 4 and the 5. And the 6. It was a very enjoyable experience.
My average lifespan on this game is like 3 minutes. Gotta keep that up. Hey, Scar, let's get it.
Hey, pistol.
God, I hear so many footsteps.
Ooh, chest though. Take that.
This guy.
3 minutes, man.
It was less this time.
This Pietro guy.
It is not Pietro, it's Pietro. It is not funny. Why are you laughing? Don't laugh at my name.
Yeah, he was not having it.
His average lifespan was 10 seconds.
Said, bitch, say my name right.
Don't look at me.
Dance?
What a champ.
Dude, whatever fake accent you got going on, it's weak.
It is not fake. Trinity, I need to show you a new weapon I have. I want to see if it works. Ma c'è lo scudo. C'ho l'arma viola, però... No, you ass! How dare you kill me? You will never find me, I'm underwater. You will never find the Pietro. Revive me, you slave.
You said I'll never find you, so...
I am not here, it is not true. Missed.
Do you want me to revive you or not?
Revive my ass, you maggot.
Okay, well, fuck you too.
Come on, man! You are going away! You look like a Nazi, come on! If you don't revive me, you will die. It looks like I'm looking for money on the ground. Come and revive me. Come on, man, you are going to die. I told you, you ass. You didn't listen to the Pietro. Last one standing wins. There can be only one winner. There can only be one winner, is it true? There only can be one winner.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Is it true that there can be only one winner?
That's what I heard. That's what I keep hearing.
Madonna. No, mi ruba. Ecco.
Thank you.
boom. Brighter than the moon, moon, moon. Lazy Grim, do you want to be revived?
Why not? There only could be one winner.
Group die.
Eh, you wanted to be revived, eh?
Hello.
Hello, I'm Pietro.
Hey. Where are we going, by the way?
I think we are going to hell.
Sounds good. Let's go to Moisey Meyer then.
Is anyone going to prison?
Yes, I am at the prison.
I mean enemy. Doesn't look like anyone's coming here.
Okay, I've got a gun.
Madonna, c'è l'audio alt. I found some crap.
Nice.
We're gonna be pretty hot there.
Yeah, you guys are really far and I landed in the wrong place, so... But there's already people fighting here. I'm just probably gonna hide and wait for you guys.
I found an extra shield. Do you want it?
Yes. Yeah. Whenever you can catch up to me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Who's here with us? Ah, you're a piece of shit. You seem to kill me? That's good.
You got smoozed.
You're such a cool dude.
No, he looked at me in a nasty way.
Where are you guys?
I put him in prison. Oh my god, look at all the shit he has. It is all mine now. What a wonderful present. That was very pleasant of you.
Oh man, we didn't land on the same plane. Unfortunately.
You trash at the game, kid.
No, I am good at it. It is not true.
Little boy.
No. I am 28 years old.
Little boy.
I don't believe he's 28.
I am.
I should have landed in the prison with you guys.
I have a YouTube channel.
Too much estrogen in you.
Wait, really?
Yes. Lying. No, it is not true.
What's look, your YouTube channel?
It is Zeb89 is my YouTube channel.
Zeb89.
Yes. It is a foul channel full of crap. So say hello to YouTube because you have been smoozed.
I'm looking at your YouTube channel. He does have 400,000 subscribers. Holy shit.
Probably bought him.
I bought
no,
them.
He's got
$10.
He got a lot of views.
No, like they are few.
200,000 views, 100,000 views. He's not joking. Oh my god.
It is a very nice channel. Look, he is bowing before the Pietro. Look at him. He is groveling.
You better win.
He is groveling. He is asking for mercy. Arinzarunza. Look, he is a Nazi.
You should revive him, you know, he's your team.
Really? He's a Nazi. He has blonde hair and he's muscly. He works for the Führer. Let me revive him.
What?
He moves. He doesn't want to be revived.
Oh my god.
I have become a DJ. Look, I am mixing his back. Don't move, you maggot.
Why would he want to play with such a loser?
Because it's fun!
You're trash! Look how trash you are!
Where is he shooting from? I am blind!
Oh, the
oops.
Great!
Oh, the great!
How dare you disrespect my performance!
Oh, oh my god!
Joe, making a new account.
And that is the end. Bye bye.
Bye bye, stats. Whatever you have, I'm sure they're nothing.